Hey everybody, and Dasher here. We're gonna play one of my favorite games of all time. Yeah.
Hey everybody.
Got the echo from my computer there. But yeah. I've loved this game forever and ever, and I've played it so many times, and now we're gonna play it again. Because I want to put it on my channel. We're going to start a new campaign. Let's just call it... How's that sound? Right? Makes sense. Yeah. Yeah. Hey! Hello there! Let's set my settings up. Let's try that. Mine difficulty medium. No. We're gonna go hard. Right from the get-go, we're gonna go hard. Gonna do the best we can. I'm gonna try that 6. See how that feels. And everything else should be fine. Yeah. Yeah, everything else should be gone. But, yeah. Let's go. Hey, there's Demerart.
Welcome, little one.
I'm a baby.
This is your first day.
Your designation will be RP. Where's my gun? Give me gun. Okay. Can I have a gun now?
Well, hopefully, watching some of Commando will help wake you up there, Zemirart. I'm totally paying attention in class. I'm not cheating off my, you look at your own screen. What's the answer to question 5? Oh, shit. I think it was shoot the guy in the face. I think that was the answer.
You will be superior to your more common brethren.
Step 1, red shirt. Step 2, shiny boy. Step 3, commando.
For you are a commando.
Oh man, we're about to get our hats. Get your buckets on, boys.
Your weapons, your armor.
Quite special.
And most importantly, your brothers.
Yes!
The Eifer of our world. Hunt and pods to bring down much larger prey.
All right, men, take it down.
Join with three brothers and become
concentrate fire
for the Republic. Now, join your pod and embrace your destiny as their leader. Join Delta Squad, Delta 4O,
Delta,
your foundation, a pure and uncomplicated soldier. 6-2.
Fixer.
The heart and soul of your team, and
Scorch,
the fiercest hunter
a madman.
Your brothers, you are each a piece of a whole person, and the Republic will call you to defend and give your lives if need be.
We'll be fine. No one can break up Delta Squad. In this game, you play as 0-6-8, I believe. And
ready for liftoff.
You're your boss.
New gunship.
That's
okay,
your name, they call you boss.
Let's move it. Let's
you
go.
Are voiced by Tremere Morrison, who voiced all the clones and played Jango Fett in episode 2.
Sir,
3.
We're gonna split up and, for the drop, but we'll meet
is back.
At the RV on Geonosis. See you planet side, sir.
Roger. He did not play any of the clones in the Clone Wars animated series, the cartoons, the CGI. That's Bradley D. Baker. But he did revoice Boba Fett as well.
Republic secret art weapon, a massive clone army, is deployed for the first time against the Separatist droid forces. Far above the carnage, the elite commandos of Delta Squad prepare for their first mission.
But he played the Boba Fett in the remaster of episodes 5 and 6. Voiced him. And yeah, he plays Boss in this. All the other Commandos are voiced by other VAs, so they don't sound like normal clones. And, you know, maybe, if you think about it, that's on purpose. Someone on the outside, not a clone.
Finally unhooked you from the simulators. I've been assigned as your advisor, and will be your eye wouldn't in the sky know. Until further notice.
Would they? They wouldn't be able to tell the difference. All the clones are the same, right?
Once you're on the ground,
but if you've seen the Clone Wars, you know that's not true. So wouldn't it make sense
your first objective
that a clone, born, raised with other clones, with his brothers, would be able to differentiate the slight
luck,
nuances in another clone's voice? And that's probably why they sound different to you in this game. Because to you, they are. Huh?
Genos and Chief Lieutenant Sunvac must be eliminated. Delta Squad has been inserted separately into the war-torn gladiatorial arena and points beyond. They must rendezvous and fix Sunvac's move
okay,
by any means necessary.
Okay, look out!
I will be providing
oh no! Friend!
Tactical information will be displayed on your heads-up display as holographic projections.
Okay, gotta remember how to do things. From there, got it. All right.
Here are your orders. Your primary target is the
Geonosian
leader,
there's my dead brother.
Sunvac. Delta lead, it is absolutely
getting the pistol out.
Sunvac not escape.
Ooh, well, those guys are,
Delta lead,
there.
Are you
oh! Yep, that's supposed
your
to happen.
I'm all right. I've got a backdoor implant, meaning I can just go up to this thing right here.
Maybe. As soon as the guard tells me I can do it. Here we go. Yes, I know. I know all these things. I don't need a tutorial. You know, there's a cool thing you can do with this, though. I mean, I can't use it right now because I'm full health. But if you press A, let go, and then press A again, you can actually move around while being healed. And the pistol's actually really powerful and really accurate, which is interesting. Can I just continue without the hints? Thank you. I don't need them. I know what I'm doing.
I'll know how to win a fight.
Can I get some headshots here? And I'm pretty certain... Yep, this is one of those sections where there's just infinite dudes, so let's just push up. And get stuck in the wall for a second. Ah, there we go. Oh, no! Can't let my brother get killed! Yes! They've got like body like destruction physics too. This game is old as crap, and it's still excellent. I mean, look at how crappy this guy is. So he's like too busy watching my brothers and not me. They should be paying more attention. Oh, look at that. Blew his head off. Where is the damn sequel to this game? Where is it? I know it was in development. I know it got canned. Please bring it back. Please freaking bring it back. No, get away, droid. I hate you.
I'm gonna take this.
Also, you have shields! No! Brother! Oh, you've done it now, droids! If I can remember how to swap back to my rifle, you're all dead! Dead, I say!
Told you.
Yeah, take down that frickin' spider wet tank walker! Oh!
I'm sorry. I don't know how to... It doesn't have a back implant. I can't do anything for him. I can end his misery. I can do that much. Rest in peace. I missed. I did it on purpose.
Hey, 3-5, check it out. Commandos.
If they're anything as good as I hear, they can practically win the war themselves.
Yeah, we can.
Sir, you're heading into enemy territory. It's thick with droids and bugs.
Oh, that's where I like to be, though, is in the thick of it. That's why I've got a shields. And an awesome freaking rifle. Nope. Yeah. Yeah, go down, droid. Get dead. I said get dead. Oh, hang on, let's go. Yeah, let me just get that off my screen there. Night vision. Oh, like, this game has everything. This game's fucking perfect. Oh, what was that? Did you know they did that? Or, like, who killed my brother? So many dead brothers. So sad. It hurts.
Moving to the area of the digging.
Come on. Oh, no, I didn't quite get him. Is there bombs here that I can throw? No, the bombs are up ahead. I think they're sitting on them. Alright, we'll just clear them out then with some precision shooting. Is this on hard difficulty? Is it really on hard difficulty? Yeah, it is. Alright. I'd forgotten how easy hard was. Or maybe I just forgot how good I am. One of those is real. The other one is just fairy tale.
Grenades have been added to your inventory.
Good. Grenade out! Did not quite go where I wanted it to. That one's a little bit more on the mark. Ah. Ooh, infinite respawning grenades. I don't mind if I do. Now, in PvP, pulling out the pistol actually makes you run faster. That is not true in campaign. Roger.
Very impressive, 3-8.
I'm a little injured, but that's okay. I can just come back here, and then I can show off that trick I was talking about. See? Now I can move around, but I have to be facing it still. See, if you can move around in that way if you're in, like, the thick of it, and there's, like, a bunch of dudes on your butt, you don't just have to stand still and get shot, because they will continue to shoot you. But you can dodge around and dance around and stuff if you know the trick. And it's a little bit easier to survive. Oh, underneath we go. I don't need to hold down anything. There's no toggle crouch, unfortunately, as far as I can tell. I mean, I don't think so. Can I actually do that? Yep. Can't do anything. HUD options, sound options, game options. Nope. See? Let's turn that on, though. I should have turned that on earlier. Save settings. Yeah, keep going. Hey! Thanks, dude!
Yeah.
Scorch!
6-2 ready to go, sir.
The funny man.
I'm linking up to your HUD, boss.
Those sonic turrets are tearing our troopers apart. Lead, I have uploaded a...
Oh, you a bad guy. Oh, bad guy died.
Scorch, I need you to demo that bunker for me.
Good.
Oh, and this is another awesome thing about this game. Wait, do you see this? As soon as these guys are dead. Alright. Now, I could do this myself, but I could also just tell my team to do it for me.
Just get us inside without killing the squad, okay, Scorch?
Oh, there comes another one. Dang buggers.
It's all yours, boss.
Yeah. Roger. Let's get inside. Get rid of that. And shoot down this. Oh, yep, they're wily. They are wily. Oh, that did not hit. Oh, we get to see nice. Oh, there we go. Yeah, we get to see nice little animation right there.
Some heavy artillery over here.
Gunship Hawken, en route.
I can't take that down. I don't have the anti-armor attachment yet. Because you know this gun? It's customizable. You can change the pieces. I can damage it, but that's totally my kill. I did that clearly.
Press on, Commando.
It's my kill.
I will continue to monitor your progress from the gunship and provide you with information as necessary.
Now, what button was it? Whoop! Moved a little bit too quick.
Remember, Delta Lead, your ultimate objective is Sun Fac, but your immediate objective is to rendezvous with Delta 4-0.
Was it? I think it's A, right? Right. Okay. So, that's regroup. Yes, that's go to. That's form up. And that's take offensive. So, form up. You have command squads in this game, by the way. And now that you know that I can command my squad, let's call that a part and then keep on going. So, thank you so much for watching. If you've enjoyed this, feel free to click anything else on my channel. I want you to be safe and stay awesome. And this is Lindaster signing out.